Neftali's father, come to my office.
Yes, sir.
I saw you said idiot to Neftali. Why did you do that?
My wife died because of daydreaming, so I told him to don't daydream, but he always do it, so...
Okay, but Neftali want your love. Did you know?
Yes, but Rodolfo is a good match with me, but Neftali, I don't think so.
Did you know Rodolfo hates Neftali?
Yes, but I like Rodolfo, so I didn't scold.
Do you like Neftali?
Yes.
Okay, are you going to have to be good to Neftali now?
I will try.
Now go to work.